from third year diploma, EXTC branch. So first of all, I want to thank our chairman, Gupta sir and Bhutta sir for arranging this work process for us in summer. This work process includes 3D printing, AutoCAD, Robotics, etc. So myself being interested in 3D printing, I have attended lectures of 3D printing. So I have learned much many things about 3D printer and the new technologies. So I have not just learned about the 3D printing, but also I have created my own 3D objects. So this is our own 3D printer machine in our college. So students first of all make the objects in the computer and then give the output to the printer, and this printer makes the 3D object in it. So I'm thankful to our college for arranging this session. Thank you very much.